Okay, that's one. So I should try heavy medium. Strong defense, hard hero. This guy's the guy who's giving me so much trouble. Yeah, let's be this guy. You can turn off material usage on individual body parts. Well, what does that even mean, Ubisoft? Hi, welcome to my castle. It's nice.
What is the meaning of this? when you're running like away, you're a little drunk.
I can never do the counter thing, right? But maybe it doesn't work when you're not in stance mode.
It might be lag.
The lag is hilarious. Whoa, what the heck is that? No!
Have a nap.
So that's a special move, huh?
I think only Vikings can do that because they're goddamn Vikings.
Wait. I'm not sure there's Vikings so much as the Minnesota Vikings, aka American football players. hold right, left, 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 right. Oh, cool. Come on, come on. Well, never mind. That does not work on charges. I'm like, I got a shield, I can block anything. You're just like, yo, I'm a football player.
I wonder what happens if, like, two Vikings do that same charge on each other.
Only one way to find out. Wait, I might not be the right kind of Viking. Oh, you gotta hold it
down.
How
do you do that?
You gotta have a shield, bro.
Oh.
Come at me, bro. Oh, but it uses up your stamina, so you can't do it forever. I don't think I have a charge move.
You have to stun me and then hit the button again.
Oh, no, I do. Okay, cool. I guess everyone has some sort of push move, but it's not necessarily a charge move. This doesn't actually seem to hurt. Okay, that hurts. Oh yeah, shield doesn't do anything, that's sad. Time is running out. Wait, you regain health? Holy crap.
No, that's stamina.
No, no, the top bar is health, right?
I got health back?
Yeah, you were getting health back then. Maybe everyone gets a little health back when they're really low. That could be it.
You're back. It's facing the edge.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
The edge calls to you.
Whoa, what the heck was that?
If you charge someone into a wall, I guess you get a different animation.
That's kind of cool.
Your shield is made of adamantium.
Shield's unbreakable, boy. Man, these shield class guys are real tough once I figured out the shield. That's hard to deal with. You don't have to do the regular weapon blocking. Minnesota Vikings.
My timing is off. Round 3.
Well, this is going to be a fun one. Oh, whoa, what the heck? That actually broke through my shield.
The move set. Yeah, orange on orange.
How?
Hang on, a bit winded here.
Ow. Oh god! Whoa! It actually didn't kill me. Ow. If you keep kicking me in the neck though, that might kill me. Stop it!
I'm out of stamina.
You kept kicking me in the neck so hard I ran out of stamina. Or you ran out of stamina. Stop kicking me in the neck. Oh man, that super thing.
Super X.
I can't block it.
24 hour lasting fragrance.
I don't even know how you do that.
I just hold left, shoulder, and trigger.
Hmm. Oh, okay. I might have super moves too.
Yeah, if they have like an icon next to them, an orange exploding thing. I wish I could pick up barrels and throw them, that'd be cool.
That'd be fun. Very power stony. This every fun and game needs more power. Damn it. Every fun and game needs more power stone. Whoa! That just killed me outright.
Yep. Come on, this is the last round of the eSports League.
For Honor E-League. Somehow I don't see that happening.
Balanced and eSports ready.
Well, that was a short round. Well, what were you trying to do there? Minnesota Vikings win.
Oh man.
Okay, good job. You want to do any more verses? Let's do it.
Sure.
Oh wait, I forgot to change the map. I'm dumb. Wait, hold on.
You can quit here.
Yeah. Okay, let's do Canyon. I see, yeah, there's more map selections in this mode. Gotcha. That was weird.
I don't think I've played this map before.
Okay.
I will
Wait,
play
didn't I recruit
angry.
This guy? What the heck?
Which the mace guy?
This guy just okay. Let's try Peacekeeper. Holy crap! Peacekeeper has a bag. Okay, whatever. Peacekeeper has a bag. I have no idea how to play this, and I'll probably be very bad at it.
I'm not good at her, but she's the one that can assassinate you if she drops on you.
Well, that's probably not going to come into play in this mode.
Round one.
I like this map. Oh, I guess that other map definitely has the most, Okay, move set. Left, right, okay. Huh. Cancel zone attack, the first attack with the stab cancel. This is going to be interesting. Okay.
How can this be?
Oh, that's an interesting tactic. Instead of just regular deflections, I can like clash off you and get in closer with a deflect. I don't know any other classes do that.
You're using my attacks against me?
Holy crap, that's fast.
Yeah.
I don't know what my bag is for, though. I want to, like, throw sand from the bag or something. Why do I have a bag? I'm not going shopping. Whoa! That was nice.
Three left triggers does a special. Like my combos, the buttons are basic, but you need a bit of timing for some of them.
Gotcha. I guess we can die faster when we're not the heavily armored dudes.
Yeah, the samurai, like everybody's using him, so he's super powerful. Because lol anime. You toothpicked me to death.
I got little toothpicks. Watch out for my toothpicks.
Round four.
Okay, I'm liking this character. It probably won't actually work this well in combat against heavier opponents, though.
The combat breaks down against, like, two people, especially if they know what they're doing.
Hi, how you doing? Whoa, you got me.
Yes. A surprise attack.
I tried to deflect that thing, but I think it wasn't enough.
I was
enough.
Like, I'm one slither away from dying, so...
I honestly think that castle map might be the best one because of how many places you can fall off, which is hilarious. Huh, Octomerc is inviting me. I should invite him. What do you think?
We need like one more.
Yeah, I guess that doesn't deflect all the damage.
No! Goddamn!
Stop trying to run away!
I was trying to catch you off guard.
It was a good try. Okay, I should go invite Octomerc. Yes, let's do that.
I give this match 3 stars. Or 5.
Let's see if they accept. Okay, wait, what the heck did you say? There are that many different locations. Oh, wait, actually it's only 3 locations. I see the 2 markers are for both players. Huh. So, one of these should be on a bridge, but we just never got that one, or did we not notice it? Did I click go to the next match or something? I'm stuck in a next match screen.
You have to hold the ready thing.
I don't... There's no ready... Something's weird here. It's just counting down next match. I don't see a ready thing or any buttons.
Okay, there we go. For...
Okay, it just pulled out now. Weird. Let me alt-tab and see if I can contact Octomerc if he's on, like, Discord or something.